Dozens of local people are now without work after the Tuscaloosa Ryan's Buffet closed its doors for good on Sunday. WVUA 23's Chelsea Barton joins us now live with details on that. Chelsea.
Philip, just 1 month ago, the Ryan's Tuscaloosa location was given hope when its restaurants in Jasper, Huntsville, Decatur, Florence, Enterprise, Dothan, and Fort Payne were closed, but it remained open. Employees told us Sunday morning before the restaurant was scheduled to open, members of their corporate team came in and told them their location would be closing immediately. A sign is now posted on the door that reads, "To our valued guests, this location is now closed. Thank you for your business, and we hope to serve you at one of our other locations very soon." Ryan's employees, like Tiffany Scott, are left with anger but without employment.
I was very, very upset. I'm still upset because just like the other people, they have kids. I don't, but I mean, I have a lot of bills and I'm on my own. I don't have parents. So that's all I've known. I've got it when I was still in high school, been there 3 years, and it really, really sucks because we're all like a family, and it sucks that we're all gonna have to move on.
In a release put out by Buffets LLC, who owns and operates Ryan's, President Kim Miller says their company will, quote, file for Chapter 11 bankruptcy so that it can restructure its debts and liabilities, strengthen its operations by closing certain weak restaurants, and recapitalize its business. 74 other Ryan's restaurants have closed across the country in recent months. Live tonight, I'm Chelsea Barton, WVUA 23 News.
All right. Thanks a lot, Chelsea. Birmingham police say.